What you guys know about grilling in the wintertime? Deadlifts at Planet Fitness, guys. Deadlifts at Planet Fitness. Quick stretch real quick. Get the body warmed up.
YouTube, what's going on? Unfortunately, I was not able to do any deadlifts at this Planet Fitness. Usually, I'm able to. About 405 pounds, you know, heavy deadlifts at Planet Fitness. And I'll have a video for you guys coming soon of that. But for right now, instead of the deadlifts, we did some of these Smith machine pulls. And still focused on the lower back. Nice straight back right there. And this is just gonna be a freestyle vid, guys. This is my boy Brian. Met up at the gym. It's awesome to find somebody that has your interests in mind and just pushes themselves as much, if not more, than you. So that's what you want in a gym partner, you know, pushing each other. So yeah, freestyle vid, guys. Close grip mixed with wide grip pull downs. Squeezing at the bottom.
Stroke.
Nice and smooth.
Strong.
And guys, I appreciate all the outpouring of support in that last video that I did. I really do appreciate it. So much love to y'all, man. And again, more pulls. Squeezing at that last moment. You want to squeeze that muscle. Supersetting with these. I'm not a technical guy, so please forgive me if I don't know every single workout. That's not my style. I'm not gonna pretend to be technical because it's not me at all. I just go to the gym and handle business. And these are behind the back. Again, this is his workout. It's nice doing someone else's workout once in a while because you get so used to your routine that you know, it's just nice mixing it up and feeling somebody else's style.
Strong. Squeeze.
Now bear with me, guys, as I go into this YouTube venture again, coming back from a year-long wait or whatever. What you guys want to see, leave it in the comment section. Again, this channel is always for you. I'm going to have a calisthenics video next, most likely. But please let me know what you would like to see. I'm going to have just a whole bunch of different stuff, guys. So yeah.
Come on. Nice and smooth, man.
And do not doubt the machines, guys. The machines at Planet Fitness. Again, Planet Fitness is has that stigma about it, and in terms of being a not so quality of a gym. But if you like literally push yourself, it's not the gym, it's the person. I always say that. It's not the gym, it's the person. If you truly want to push yourself, you can get gains anywhere you go. Literally having no equipment, you know, you don't need a gym. So to say that Planet Fitness is just horrible is absolutely ridiculous in my mind. It all depends on what you do in that said gym. So with that being said, we did some biceps, guys. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Tony's Pure Fitness. Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, man. I'm with each and every one of y'all. Peace.